For cab horses, too, the news is brighter, for the more they ration petrol, the better it is for the friend of man. Every precaution must be taken against collisions in the blackout, of course. Look, Polly's got new garters for the occasion. But anyway, there seems quite a good chance that the ancient growler may now make its comeback. It's a safe, comfortable way of getting about town. That is, if you can stand the terrific speed. Another war wedding. The First Lord of the Admiralty arrives at St.